Hello again from the people at Kerf Electronic. In this short video, we're just going to touch on one of the most commonly found technician tools in the telecom business, in addition to snips and punch-down tools, the tracing tone probe. Tracing tone probes, a speaker probe type, have been around for some time, and their heyday 15 years ago or so. The devices are still popular today. Can be used to find wires by following tracing tone without touching them. These devices have, as I say, have been around for some time. More modern tracing probes follow many of the same functions and get the same uses and applications, but they have some advantages that are not present in some of the older devices. One of the most common problems found in tracing, AC noise, whether this is in the telco outside plant, in rural buried cable, or whether it's in risers in office buildings, it's a big problem. The newer, more modern tone tracers have an ability to filter out some of that noise and find the tones. In addition to finding the tones, they have some built-in filter functions like finding 577 hertz tone, which is a telephone company standard tracing tone, and indications provided on the LED. Those are the kinds of things we can do in the modern tone tracing probes like the KE8310, which is the standard tracing probe in the Kerf Electronic toolbox. We've gone a step beyond that. I'd like to tell you about the DFP810 is a digital filter probe that is not only providing the advantages of the KE310, which is durability, a two-year warranty. You can drive over these things with a truck and certain filtering capability. It has a very specific job in that it eliminates the power hum that's found on that cable. Where I was trying to find the cable before, and all I could find was power hum. In this case, I don't even hear the hum, I just hear the tone. Very big advantage over tracing in that noisy environment.